Hello, this is the Morning Garden, and what I'm doing here, I'm showing you a little bit of what I'm doing. A little quick thing I'm doing. These are some leaves that fell from my trees last night, but this is just a quick example of how you can do a little something in the fall. This right here, some spinach in here, and they haven't come up. I put them in yesterday. But I just want to show you little containers, holes in the bottom, or an inch from the side. From the bottom, and you should have some success. And what I'm telling you, what I'm doing with this, I put in. Let's see, this one I still remember is collard greens, and this is spinach, and this right here is probably kale. Mustard greens are here, and we got some spinach and also some more kale here. Here's what I'm doing. These containers can contain blood meal, cow manure. Bone meal, and also Epsom salts, and also some all-purpose organic fertilizer. So we'll see what happens. And like I said, these are cold, more cold hardier type of plants in the fall. So we're getting down into the 60s at night, and so this should be up and on its way and doing its thing. This is the Morning Garden showing you could do a little something. And still see the leaves are still on these trees, so I mean it's not too cold yet. This is a peach tree here, and so there you go. That's how you do it. And this container here I got off of a it was given to me years ago, and I never use it for anything but potatoes or whatever. And so now I put in some collard greens, so we'll see what happens. And give me a little greens for to eat off of until the fall or winter kills them. And or they grow enough so that I can still get the seeds from them when we get in the spring and summer. And they fed good. The soil's got a good amount of everything in it. And I gave you the recipe there. And this is that old cheap soil, which is about $1 at any one of the box stores. And that's it. Okay, this is the Morning Gardener Show.